Up next is Vastu Shastra consultant Reva Kumar.
Hello viewers and welcome once again to Sitare TV and our special segment Vastu Shastra. And we have in our studio with us renowned Vastu consultant Reva Kumar. Hello and welcome once again Reva ji.
Hello Shalini, how are you?
I'm doing very well, how about yourself?
I'm also doing good because very nice time and I'm enjoying with you and my viewers are also with me. So getting very positive vibes.
And Rivaji, last week we discussed about plots and their shapes and how to identify if they have positive energy or negative energy in our plots. But and you briefly mentioned about extended corners. Would you like to elaborate some details? What do you mean by extended corners and what is the significance according to Vastu principles of those extended corners?
Of course, Shalini, it's very good question you have asked me about the extended corners. We always discuss about the main corners, that is north, south, east and west. Now, people should also know what are the extended corners, and those extended corners are north, east, south, east, south, west, north, west. Means when we are having a 90 degree angle, that is the north, south, east and west. And when it is joining these corners from north to east, that is northeast. From east to south, that will become southeast. Then south to west, that is southwest. And from west to north, that will become the northwest. About the significances of these extended corners, it really matters a lot. Bahut zyada hamare vastu mein inka role hai. Bahut zyada. Agar hamara southeast corner, if we are having a cut or any extended, the last time also I discussed with you, anything related with your litigations, court cases, and basically southeast is related with the females, that is Venus and Mars. So Venus and Mars, agar aapka missing hoga ya extended hoga, to female se related problems aa jati hain. Now it comes northwest. If the northwest we are having a cut, that is the loss of money, because northwest is related with this again with the females and the children also, because that is an air element also. Next is the southwest. Southwest is for the male people. If southwest is extended, then the other portions or southwest is missing. So there are a lot of issues with the male problems. The owner of the house will have they will not get a proper growth or the financially losses also. Next is the northeast. Now in four corners, northeast is if it is extended, that is the best. Agar aapka northeast extended hai, because that is related with the Jupiter, from there you are getting the blessings. And second, the earth always rotates. Jab rotate karti hai to wo 23.5 ke upar mein jo wo excel karti hai, that is northeast. Northeast should never be missed. If northeast is missing, then again we are having lots of problems. Might be health issue, wealth issue, relations ka, ya bachchon se bhi related problems hoti hain. So these four corners, extended corners, are always should be in a proper shape. There should not be any extension or longevity, or you can say that the missing or the cut, it should not be there.
Well, now we know that according to Vastu principle, northeast is the most favorable corner or the direction. And my question is, what could be the worst impact again of extended corner, or are there any remedies which we can apply and see if we can still have those corners? Because, you know, we don't have many choices many time and we have to go for it. If we have irregular shape or extended corner, what are the remedies you provide and what do you think could happen negatively if we don't take care of those things?
Yes, Shalini. The last time the same thing we discussed, that if the plot is not in proper shape, might be there is a fear of federal, you can say litigation, court cases, enmity, these things are related. But now if there are extended corners are extended or there is missing, there is a cut, the major disaster, I don't want to use this word disaster, may be, but according to Vastu principles, if southwest is extended or missing, then lots of deaths with male people. And the worst result is the financial disaster. So if we really want that, we should not go for this disaster. We can avoid. I know it is not possible in this country for renovation or remodeling. On that time, always remember that divine Vastu is there to take care of all these things. I try my best to give the remedies where we should not go for any renovation or remodeling. Now the extended area or the cut-off area, we have to make it properly. Properly shape has to be there. And on that time, we are taking help from the fencing, just like the metal and the main pyramids. And sometimes we use the crystal pyramids are also there. And we are taking help from these all products are totally customized and energized, which we are providing them. It is nothing that we are getting openly market from the market. No, we always customize according to the level of that aura, how much energy they people needed, whether this is a business place, house, restaurant, whatever is there. So these divine techniques and tools are very powerful and very remarkable results we are getting. So there is nothing to worry that if this area is missing or extended. So don't we have to put stress in ourselves that our area is missing or our extended, what should we do? I know we are due to vastu defect, we are getting this problem, any financial loss or sometimes deaths also, but we can avoid, we are having this solution with us. This is what I would like to say.
That's wonderful to know that there are tools available according to Vastu science and principles which can help people to get rid of the things or negativity they are facing because of extended corner. Now, when you said the worst consequences could be related to finance, what could be the most defining factor to make your finances the best according to you and your Vastu principles?
According to divine Vastu, I only want to say the best is you have to see the northeast direction of your house and the southwest direction. Northeast has to be lower side and the southwest has to be heavier. So whatever is your belongings, belongings means your any valuables, whether it is your checkbook, money, jewelry, let it be on the southwest direction of your house, and any paper pay bills which you want to get rid of, or any court papers, any litigation paper, place them in the northwest direction of your house in your area. So I am very much sure you will get good results from this.
Thank you so much, Revaji, for sharing such a wonderful and valuable information with our viewers and with us. Now we are exploring more and more vastu things, and it's always a pleasure to talk to you. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you, Shalini. Thank you, Viyas.
And viewers, if you are looking for some Vastu help and if you have any question and queries, don't hesitate to call her at her number, and you can also visit her website, which is divinevastu.net. And thank you for joining us today.